One of my favorite things to do in the morning is just observe the way natural light behaves around the house. Today, it just so happened that the windows were creating these really cool splashes of hard light, and Koji seemed to approve as well. This serves as a reminder that soft light isn't always the most natural, and when we make videos, we should pay more attention to the shadows and where the light isn't.